Tom Brown got run over by some reindeer, tracking Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Tom and Grandfather, they believe he'd been thinking he was clever. He'd get his gifts and steal Rick's too. After a long form meditation, he started off to look for sign and clue, tracking without time or destination. With the wind, it felt like 10 below. Oh no, so many interference hoof prints. Dish dash crumbles sure do scatter snow. Tom Brown got run over by some reindeer, tracking Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Tom and Grandfather, they believe it was a zone of total destruction. So he cut track on down the trail, but he should have paid attention to the nearby twitching of those eight white tails. The presents and the sleigh were still in storage, the reindeer roaming in the yard. For an Uber tracker like Tom Brown was, well, he never thought that it would be this hard. Tom Brown got run over by some reindeer, tracking Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Tom and Grandfather, they believe. Stalking Wolf had watched the whole thing, pointed out his pupil to the deer. He lined them up in a diamond formation, and laughing slapped the last one on the rear. It was a jingle jangle stampede, and Tom was caught quite unaware. He cursed and screamed under the hoofbeats, and the laughter of the coyotes filled the air. Tom Brown got run over by some reindeer, tracking Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Tom and Grandfather, they believe.